Let me ask you, what would you say the most significant leadership lesson you learned so far is?
To be flexible, to surround yourself with good people, to be open to new ideas, to not be afraid of criticism. I guess that's a lot. But that's what I've learned, is just to try to be flexible, to try to adapt, because your adaptability is what is going to set you apart from others in this world. We're all going to face changes. We're all going to face challenges. How we respond to them is what makes a good leader.